In 2 Timothy chapter number 3, the Bible's talking about the last days. And it talks about how in the last days it goes to a whole list of different people that you have to be, you know, wary of and different things. Verse number 5 is what I want to talk about today. In verse number 5 it says that there is a type of person that has the form of godliness but denies the power thereof. All right, the Bible tells us, from such turn away. So I kind of got a couple things here that I want to kind of help bring this point across to us. First of all, I've got a bottle here that's supposed to be a water bottle, but there's nothing inside. All right, so this is nothing but a bottle. All right, there's nothing inside this bottle. Second of all, I've got a flower here. This flower looks really good on the outside, but it's fake. All right, the Bible says, having the form but denying the power thereof, it looks good on the outside, but in all actuality, it's fake. From such, turn away. Be aware of this type of people. All right, my daughter got a piggy bank here. Oh, it's been a while back. And a piggy bank is only as good as the stuff that's in it. All right, this piggy bank, you can set it up on a shelf, and all it's doing is collecting dust. There's nothing. You know, it's not doing any good. And I can tell you right now, it's been sitting in my room since it got broken, different things. It's been sitting in my room for a long time, and guess what? There's nothing in it. All right? So, the Bible says there are those people that are out there that have the form, but there's nothing to them. They're fake. There's no worth. And I want you here today to beware of those type of people. All right, make sure before you go to follow after someone that they have something on the inside and not just have the form on the outside.